the founder of my life center, where I had a dream and a passion to integrate various kinds of therapies in our center. And medical Qigong was one of the anchor therapies in our center. And basically, being a Western trained doctor and 10 doctors working under me, I had no clue what medical Qigong was all about until I personally decided to take the training and become a disciple of Sifu Tan. And then I found out that it makes a lot of sense about medical Qigong, because it's basically about breathing techniques that you are going to, that the Sifu or the teacher or the guru is going to teach us. And he teaches us how to take in a good amount of oxygen through the air, and that will alleviate and increase the what you call oxygen level in the cells. And cells make up the tissues, and tissues make up the organs, and organs make up the systems, and the systems make up our whole body. If there is less of oxygen in our tissues and cells and systems, definitely it will lead to more of a disease state. And while going in one of the classes, while going the therapy myself, I found out that I myself had urinary tract infection with a mild prostate enlarge at the age of 57 young. And then I found out that there was a certain surge of energy. And during that training class, I asked the Sifu, what is this? He says, you will see, this is how the qi or the energy flows to those parts that are affected. And then later on, I also did the urine test through the labs. And I found out that my infection rate was going down and down. And I was taken back that definitely medical Qigong has definitely a role to play in the what you call illness and help people to get well. The other thing that we notice in our center, we also have live blood analysis. And some of our patients where we were trying before and after medical Qigong, we found out that after the medical Qigong, the red blood cells were more segregated. They were more free-flowing, and the amount of oxygen in them was even much higher. And that what you call gave us more confidence in the evidence-based medicine. And probably we are going to do more research along with Sifu Tan, and let's come back with more scientific and evidence-based. I myself am very happy, and I think on my own personal accord, I will still keep on doing the daily breathing exercises, which hardly takes about 15 minutes a day.